It appears that in light of the restrictions on VenomFangX or PCS's PayPal account, he's decided to create a new account in order to bypass those limitations. While somewhat clever, it's not really compliant with the PayPal terms of service and guidelines. As a matter of fact, I think it might even be illegal, because in order to create a PayPal account, that's essentially creating a bank account. PayPal is a legal bank. And in order to create a new account while you already have one open, you would have to misrepresent your personal information. And to misrepresent your personal information to a bank seems like there's something illegal about that. I'm not certain about that, but what I am certain of, as you'll see from the phone call I'm about to play, is that he has violated the terms of service by creating a new account in order to bypass his ban or suspension or moderation of privileges. And in doing so, since he's using the same account, or the new account, in exactly the same way as the old account, we can see very easily that what he's doing is manipulating the system. And because of the complete lack of any sort of ambiguity about the subject, I think it's really clear that PayPal is going to take decisive action in this case. At least I would hope so. It gives me hope that they actually paid attention to our pleas last time we, or whoever it was, reported him. And I'm really glad that they did that. Bravo to PayPal. And I hope that they do the same thing this time, and I hope that they listen to our concerns. And I encourage all of you to follow along with the video and send your own email to PayPal. And you'll see how to do that in the video, and you'll also hear about it in the audio clip that I'm about to play. So, enjoy.
Hello, it's...
Thank you. I'm Barb. How can I help you?
There's a particular person on YouTube of little consequence to anyone, except that he is using his PayPal account to take money, saying it's to be donated to a charity, and then he's keeping the money for himself. And apparently PayPal already found out about this. There was a big huff with YouTube about it. But apparently PayPal already found out about this because you folks closed his account. Bravo. Except that he just created a new account in order to bypass the restrictions on his old account. And he's still taking money from people. And so far he's taken money from hundreds of people. And I just want to let you guys know about his new account so that you can deal with that if it's against the rules. Is it against the rules to open a new account to bypass restrictions on your old account?
I'm sure there are plenty of rules that are broken in that process. Do you have the information about the email addresses?
I do.
Well, what I would like for you to do is to, if I give you an email address,
mm-hmm.
if you send the email, it'll go to our fraud team.
Okay.
So they can investigate.
Sure.
And the email address is spoof, it's S-P-O-O-F.
Okay.
At paypal.com.
Okay.
And then indicate in your reference that you'd like to report, you know, these sites. And then provide the information you just gave me so that they can investigate.
Okay. Is there anything else that I need to include?
Basically, the email addresses and the information you provided about the previous incident.
Okay.
It may be related, but I'm sure for information, sir.
Sure, you bet. Thank you very much for your help.
You're welcome, sir. You have a good night, sir. Thanks for calling PayPal.
You too. Bye-bye.
Sky. Imagine all the people. living.